Hello. Hello, testing.
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
I forgot I had push to talk on.
Ah. Hello. We are live. I saw that you were already live too. All right, give me one moment. I'm just gonna share the stream to my Discord servers. Sorry that I'm a little late. I was eating.
All good.
Yeah.
All good.
So, do I load the game and then invite you?
Huh?
Do I load the game and then invite you?
Yeah.
Okay. Gotcha, gotcha. Alright. How's it going?
Going good.
Nice. Same here. Hold on. Oops.
She's
I just
really
want to try.
talking to her. Think she regrets.
Gotcha. All right. So how's it going? Okay. Sorry, I was getting what? What did I do?
What did I do then?
I don't know what I did.
Just
I was doing some setting stuff on the side, so I had hit F7 to put up the Be Right Back screen, and then I put F8 to take it away, and then it went into loading. Okay, I guess we're here again.
oh.
Okay, so Alright, I remember how to do this. I think it sent you an invite.
See it? Trying to figure out why I can't hear.
I assume this is you, right? It says another player was joining.
Yeah, mine says waiting for the host to accept.
Okay.
Okay, I'm loading in.
I see you now. Cool. It's been a while.
been a minute.
Cool. So we've only done this once.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot I broke my oath.
Oh, that's right.
They never. That's something I. Small complaint that I have is that they didn't never told me what my oath was, so I didn't know that accidentally killing those people is going to break my oath.
Indeed. Oh, whoa. What did I do? Oops. Get out of that. Stop it. No.
Just making sure my audio is working.
Oh, stealth. Okay, that's cool.
Small complaint that I have. They just never told me what my oath was.
I am hearing some echo audio from the stream. Just want to mention now.
I'm playing it on my phone. Because I'm checking the audio.
Gotcha.
Make sure everything's running right.
Okay. Leave camp.
Yes. Okay.
Fallen
tree. You can hear the game. Like you could, I could hear me and you, but I wasn't sure I could hear the game. But yes, we can.
Okay. Aha! I'm sitting down on the fallen tree. Ooh.
Hello. Let me come sit beside you.
Well, you're not really beside me, but you're kind of on the other side.
Well, you know. I don't want to sit too close to you and make people or you think that there's... Anyway, excuse me. I'm going to stand over here.
Yeah, I'm going to go this way. I do little baby steps. So what were we doing?
I really don't remember. It's been a minute.
I think we were trying to go back to that place that I got that boulder on top of me.
Oh yeah, that's fair. Oh
yeah,
hold on, let me grab how do I oh I got it, never mind. Okay, we're good to go.
Cool.
So just click the next to on the bottom screen where your like spells and actions and stuff are, next to the hourglass, there's that little campfire thing. So you just click that, and then you'll see at the bottom it says leave camp. And you can just click that.
Leave camp. Cool.
And we will end up wherever we were. Oh, there's dead people. Oh, well.
I can't see. Aha! So we were here. I knew it.
Okay. Why can't I move? Oh, there.
Because you're not clicking the mouse?
I was.
Click all.
Do I have the crossbow? I have a bow. I'll take the bow.
Whoa. Oh. I didn't get hit, did I? Okay.
No.
I was very close.
But you probably should save real quick.
Okay. How do I?
It's F5 or F4. I don't remember which one.
Okay, yeah, I remember that. So, are we going down?
Yeah, let's go.
Alright. Oh. Oh, crap.
Oh, immediately. Alright, protection. Ow. Oh, wow.
Where's the other guy?
Let's see where everyone's standing. Everyone is standing in a perfect circle around in fire barrels, which is absolutely perfect for me. Except that I can't actually.
Oh wow, I can scroll close.
Do that.
Oh, there he is.
Cool, okay.
Cool. Get him. I can't move yet.
I missed.
Bro.
I didn't miss that time.
Cool. He's running away.
What, yeah, they're trying to. Oh, I don't. Oh, I do. Okay.
Oh. Okay. Thanks.
Be careful.
I didn't know what you were doing.
Yeah, I probably should have been a little bit more clear about that. Sorry. We gotta kill that person going over that door.
Okay, I can't move anymore.
I didn't think you were that close, not gonna lie.
No, and...
Okay.
Okay, yeah, there we go. It's been a while.
Yeah.
Ow! Why me?
Because you're big and scary.
I mean, that's fair. It didn't do any damage to me, though. Our guy's down.
Yeah. I'm gonna heal him. Take that. Oh. Well, that's fine.
Oh, it's because I was standing in the fire.
Oh, you're down. Oh.
I am down. Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, Shadowheart is out of spells already. Okay. Wow.
I'm on fire. Probably because I'm a jack.
I missed.
Will you stop doing that?
I would love to.
Okay, do I have...
I hit you without hitting. No. I surely cannot.
Oh, no, wait. Ah, oh, crap. I'm on the. I just hit the inventory item. I didn't know I could keep moving. Oh, wait, I can still move. Okay. Get out of the. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna move around over here.
Oh, no.
I'm out of the way of the door.
I cannot die. Please help me.
That guy can't die.
Well, that was quite comical.
I missed. Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry. I am a terrible fighter.
That's
I can't
fine.
Hit anybody.
You're doing better than I did. I took a healing potion and did not realize that I was able to move in the inventory slot, so I started sleeping on the bed.
Hope your soul is in good
hands. Oh, I got him.
We are doing terrible. We are doing so bad.
Oh, no. enough resources to get him up. Well. Ha! I went Super Saiyan!
Yeah.
How?
And then you got shot.
No, that's BS. You can't shoot through the door like that. No. I'm calling
that's
BS
cheating.
On that,
that's
right?
Cheating.
Right away. No. This game sucks, man. This is trash. How come I can't do that? Oh, no. What? Why? Why am I dropping frames? What the heck?
Nothing important is ever easy. I literally hate everything so much. Get out of my face.
Okay, hopefully that's all the frames we drop. Gosh, I hate technology.
You love to hate it.
Hmm?
I said you love to hate it.
Yeah. Hey, I gotcha.
Nice. You have, what, two people left?
Yeah. Okay, I can't do enough movement to get to. Okay, I was kind of hoping. That's closer to hand. That's how I sound? Okay.
Dude, you chose your voice.
I don't remember that.
You probably were like, eh, it's fine, and just continued on.
Yeah, probably. I think I do. Remember looking through the voices, there wasn't a whole lot of options.
There's not a lot. And there's a really... I don't usually play as a Dragonborn just because I don't think any of the voices fit.
Mm.
Any of the Dragonborn.
That makes sense.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. When you're thinking about that, it kind of... I'm immediately thinking of how they sound, or how the Algonians sound in Skyrim.
Yeah. A little raspy.
Right.
Yeah. You could just stop doing the things you're doing. That'd be great. You could just stop fighting us and let us kill you. That'd be awesome.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me for a second.
No.
What do you mean? Why do you want me to stop? Here we go. Yeah!
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Lacerated him. I guess we'll go this way. I was like, that's like the most damage attack that I have, I think. So the main hand attack is the same, I think. Yeah.
Yeah.
I got cleave, and then I got a lightning breath. Cool.
I would like to just hit at least once. No, don't go in there.
I'm dashing. That's as far as I can make it. Whoa. I was in the line of fire, just so you know, Shadowheart. Hello? You watch it. Watch where you put in your fireballs. Oh yeah, I guess we gotta get him up.
Short rest.
Okay, well there's some spell stuff and quarter staffs on the people.
Ooh, so. A key.
We can talk later.
I didn't want to click you. You got in my way.
I wasn't trying to talk to you.
Jeez, woman.
Anything of use?
Hey.
Oh, also, if you hold down the alt, the left alt button.
Left alt.
It'll show everything, and you can sometimes see like items. Make sure you're not missing anything. You should come over here and break this door down.
Leather armor, gold, thieves' tools. Yeah, we get that. Short bow. Yeah, sure. Why not? Basic poison. Sounds good. Alright, so what are we doing?
Try and get in this door.
It's locked.
It is indeed.
Didn't you pick up a key?
I did, but there's no door handle or anything on that door. No lock. Keyhole, no, Who has the best dexterity out of all of us?
I have no idea.
It's you, Shadowheart, and Gale all have the best dexterity. I have the worst dexterity. So I'm gonna give these
supply pack
to you.
You gonna give what to me? Sorry, I'm walking away.
Thieves' tools and lockpicks.
I picked up a thieves' tool kit.
Yeah, I gave you some more.
Okay, cool. Oh yeah, that's right. You don't need to go near me to do that.
Okay. Ooh, some gold. There's some food over here. I will take. Yum yum. Cuddle, I'm hungry.
Iron condo, a wooden crate, two quails, an ink pot. That's interesting. I'll take that.
Nothing of interest over here.
Hmm.
Hope this ends well.
Right. What are you doing? Okay, I jumped, I guess.
Do you want to go ahead and save it real quick?
Oh, yeah. We have saved. Is there another combat coming up? Is that what you're trying to tell me?
Not for a minute, but there will be.
Vase. Ancient scroll is in the vase.
Have you come in here yet? In this room?
I don't think so.
Okay.
I'm gonna take a seat.
Take a seat. Step into my office.
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
Take a seat, young Skywalker. Ooh, a book.
This looks like stuff. I don't know how to read.
Open up.
Gold. 5 gold.
What's that?
Sir?
Ink. What's it? What? What are we looking at? Ooh, a level.
You perceived something.
What have I done?
I don't know.
Did you want me to do that?
What have you done?
Was I supposed to do? I'm kind of like the barbarian, so I guess I'm playing my character. I just kind of go forward.
You're playing your character perfectly. The door unlocked.
Oh, see, I meant to do that. I knew yep. That was gonna happen. Candles. Another door. Ooh. Oh. Ah. dank crypt. It's pretty dank. Sorry, that doesn't. Yeah, that voice is not fitting for Dragonborn. It just sounds... Okay, yeah. I totally know what you mean. Heavy oak doors.
36 Here's some, health. These doors are locked over that here if you want to come unlock these.
Attack it. Wait, there's a chest. Plate and a cup, basically. Okay. That's not really worth it, in my opinion. What am I doing?
Right click it. And then click lockpick.
Right tool will do the trick.
Ooh, okay.
Ooh. Oh.
Sorry, guys. I broke
you
it.
You got this.
Try again. Should I try again?
Yeah, try again.
Alright. Oh.
Well, if you can try again, try again.
Okay. That one was closer.
I did with it. Don't okay, know I if we have any more fixed.
Yeah, I've got one more try. Two. That's even worse.
Well.
Oh no. Okay.
Well, I guess we're not getting in there.
I will attack. Yeah.
Oh well, that actually worked.
Bro, I literally. It took down, like, most of his health. Why? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna do lacerate. Okay, wait. Okay, hold on. Lacerate the door.
Did you just hit me?
No, I lacerated the door.
It sounded like you hit me.
You didn't take any damage. Oh jeez. This woman's crazy. This one opens.
I got it.
Oh,
I didn't realize Shadowheart had I didn't know Shadowheart had lockpicks.
Ah. Let me guess, you got it on the first try, didn't you?
Yep.
Oh, there's skeletons in here. They're gonna come to life. I've played enough Dark Souls to know where this is going. Let me stand in the center.
But no sign of a struggle. I wonder what was so
Coral staff. Where are you going?
I'm going in this door.
Well, like, I want to explore. This is my first playthrough. You're just going. You're just going through it, man.
Sorry.
It's all right. It's all right. Hold on. I do want to check out over here, though. Oh, this is a
strange coin. I wonder what it's for. Scholar.
No, duh.
I bet it's worth a million gold. We're going to be rich.
There's a cave system over here.
There's
oh,
a
no,
chest.
That's not a chest.
They've just like got some goblins.
Or something. Goblins. Oh, you
Jaggle.
Know who he is?
Never heard of Jaggle.
Wait, who said that? Was that you or that Gale?
No, that was my character.
Oh. How could you not have heard of him if you know his name?
It's a good question.
I'm suspicious of you now. I don't know how I feel about this. I'm watching you. Are we going this way? Do you want to go this way?
I'm just standing over here next to you. I don't care either way.
Can we swim?
Not really.
Oh, it's not. It's shallow. Oh, I can't go this way. Oh, but I can go this way. No. Right? Okay. Is there something about this that I... Ah! Lever! Aha! I'm smart.
That just leads outside. Oh, okay.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, well, we've discovered
the way out.
Chapel, and yeah, we've discovered things. All right, I'm coming back.
Come back, Spyro. So glad you can join us.
I'm glad I did that. This is a better angle in here. What I have. All right, so let's go through here. Coffins. Skull. That's cool. Oh, empty chest. I wonder who took all this stuff. Book of Dead Gods. Oh.
Let's see if I can channel the magic spark of my oath through the lock. But I'm an oathbreaker, so we'll see if that works. It's a natural one. Makes sense.
You're paladin, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I remember that much. Oh yeah, I do have like the broken horn. I have one horn. Cause I'm cool.
And try and smash open. Natural one again.
You want me to smash it open?
Yeah. Follow you.
Do I hit throw?
Just came up with it. Just threw it. Does that work? No.
That's a heavy book.
It's a heavy book.
Yeah, dude. Did you see the cloud of dust when I threw that thing? You're not even looking over here. You didn't even see. Now you took the book.
Didn't take the book.
Oh, where'd it go?
It's still on the floor. It's right here.
This book is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock.
Or maybe I'm just strong. Do I know anything about arcane?
I don't think so.
My intelligence is -1. Then this needs a 15. I got a 15.
Aw, dang. -1.
Oh my gosh.
That was almost perfect.
Wow.
The tome does not take kindly to your tempering. A feeling like pins and needles lingers under your skin, pricking and prodding.
Alright. Smash it.
Begging to be smashed. Oblige it. Oh, and you get advantage. Nice. Well. <Wow. laughs> 7.
That's supposed to be my thing, you know?
Yeah. It's just a really strong lock.
I mean, it's really but
I thought you were gonna headbutt it.
The impact reverberates through your body as if you just slammed a hammer into solid adamantine. The lock doesn't budge.
Narrator? I could break that. Dang.
Alright, well, you want to try and, you want to keep it, and try and get some lockpicks to lockpick it?
Sure.
Just right click it and click pick up.
Okay, pick up. I got it.
Cool.
I put it on
continue
the back,
onward.
It just disappeared, so I don't know where I'm hoarding it. Okay, where are we going?
Shall we go this way?
I guess.
Cool.
Button! I'm gonna push it. My shocked face.
What did you do?
I pushed the button.
Spyro, what did you do?
Did you not know I was gonna do that?
Why would you do that? Why would you do that?
So we can fight.
No, fair enough.
Something in here? Okay. It's only fair that the barbarian starts all the fights.
That's fair.
Host.
Critical
miss. Well, get good.
Apparently.
This doesn't really seem like a game that you can kind of like get good at it. I don't know.
Oh, Gil's dead.
Cool.
She said cool. Oh, one of our allies is dead. Oh, cool.
I don't know what that did. I just kind of shoved him. Well, at least Shadowheart knows what she's doing.
There we go.
Nice. Oh, that one's dead. Oops. I thought he was still alive. Okay, I'll keep going this way then. There's stuff up here, right? Or am I dumb? I think I'm dumb. Yeah, the ones up here is already dead. There's just the one left. Yeah, I almost got to him.
Oh, thank goodness.
Why are you running? Why are you running? That was my kill. Who did that? Is that Shadowheart? Gale.
That was Gale.
He's 1 HP. Should I kill him? Oh, okay, never mind. I wasn't thinking that.
Ooh, a key.
Grab it.
Got it. Alright.
Cool.
Where are all of the dead bodies? You already searched this
down there,
didn't you, before the fight? Yeah.
I think so, yeah. I searched a couple before the fight.
Not this guy. It's just a sword. Alright.
That's the quarter staff.
A lot of effort to hide one sarcophagus.
What's up? Come here often?
What's up? Yeah, no, not really.
Like how you got gear to sit down. Shadowheart, sit down. There you go. So, what are we doing?
I don't know. We're just chilling.
Just chilling?
You take a breather after that fight.
Yeah. I mean, I guess you guys would, but, you know, me being the barbarian, you know. The breather's nice, though. I gotta slow down a little bit. I can't get too ahead of you guys. You know?
Everyone's gotta slow down a little bit sometimes.
I mean, no offense or anything, but, like, I could totally just, like, take on 100 men right now. In a fight.
Oh, really? Really?
Yes, in a fight.
By himself. By yourself.
By myself.
We can talk later.
Okay. I don't know why I needed to stand up for that.
That shouldn't have been that funny. I don't know why.
So we're just gonna.
I just thought it was funny that your character stood up and Shadowheart was just like, "We can talk later." And you're like, "Oh."
I accidentally clicked on her again. I mean, she's right next to my character, so I mean.
Yeah.
It could happen. Sit back down. Thank you.
What to do?
Okay, so what are we doing with this thing?
Here lies the guardian of tombs. Through knowledge comes atonement.
I don't know what any of those words mean. Whoa, see how strong I am?
Pyro.
Oh crap. Are we having a boss fight right now?
Why? Just why?
What did I do?
You touched it. Why would you touch it?
It's not my fault that I'm super strong, okay? It just kinda moved.
So he has spoken. So thou standest before me, right as always.
I guess.
A curious way to awaken. Now, I have a question for thee. What is the worth of a single mortal's life?
You are not acting at all what I thought zombies would act like. attack? No. Peaceful and dead, interesting. Why aren't you attacking me? They were spooked by the calling. So he has spoken. What he are you talking about? Quite the question.
Nothing more. Wilt thou answer my question?
Sure.
So I ask again, what is the worth of a single mortal? Life.
I don't like riddles.
I am sure thou believest as such. Very well. I'm satisfied.
That's what she said?
We have met, and I know thy face. We will see each other again at the proper time and place. Farewell.
Oh. So So he's a friendly zombie.
Yeah. He'll show up at our camp, and we can talk to him and get... change our classes if we want to. Change our appearance if we want to.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Get some more help if we want to. Yeah. Do you want to search this chest over here? Oh, you can also resurrect people through him. So
oh,
if
nice.
Gale or Shadowheart dies,
the amulet
you can go
of
to
lost
him and...
voices. Speak with dead. Level 3 necromancy spell.
Thieves tools, let's go.
I'm taking all of that. Heck yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
I'm gonna
that's
speak
good
with
stuff.
The dead. How do you guys
put
feel about me becoming a necromancer?
Put it on.
Oh, wait,
Now you have it in your spell list.
Oh, cool. I'm a necromancer, guys.
Oops. Right.
Can I...
Anyway.
Can I resurrect this dude? Oh, never mind. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna cancel that. Anyway, I wasn't trying to actually, like, practice or anything. Where are we going? Is that... That feels like the end of this area. This little dungeon, I guess?
Yeah, that's the end of this area, and we're done with this area.
Alright, cool. So now we can go up that ladder that I found.
Yeah.
Where's the door? There's the door. I know what I'm doing. Oh, wait. There's another door over here, though.
Oh, yeah, we didn't go in that room.
Yeah, so you were not done.
Well, I thought you meant you were talking about this room. Not the whole thing.
Oh, yeah. Well, I was talking about the whole thing, so...
Oh.
Oh, this kind of... Oh, no, this goes back to where we were. I want to go up the ladder.
Oh. Oh. Oh, no.
What have you
Gale,
done?
Gale, it's up to you. I failed at perceiving things. You're going to have to come in here and try and perceive things, because we all failed.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. What am I perceiving?
I don't know. Because I... Oh. Well.
I didn't even know that I was taking a perception check.
Just be very careful. Shadowheart's coming with you.
Stay in the shadow. No, shadow hat?
Shadow hat?
Shadow hat? Shadow hat?
Watch how you go.
Goggle ahead.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
Okay. I can do this. Here we go. Here we go. Yes. Disarm. Yes. I did it. Disarming the goggle ahead.
Does Shadowheart have? She does not have disarm tools.
Yeah, disarm the second one here. Hopefully. I'm gonna get a 1. Ooh, a 19! Heck yeah!
Oh, there's some
disarm.
I
didn't just disarm that,
stuff.
I destroyed it. Oh, there's another one over here.
Oh! So one of those keys that we found led through that door.
Ah! I didn't get that one. Something gonna happen. I'm gonna die. Immune to slashing damage. Okay. Well, I could not disarm one of them, so maybe you can.
I can try. Which one did you fail?
Far right to where I am. It's like right in front of me.
This one? This gargoyle right here?
Yeah.
I only have one, so I only got one shot at this.
You got this.
I failed.
Okay. Never mind. Everybody run.
Do you want to save it real quick?
Oh, crap. Sorry.
Come back in and then save it.
Oh, this is outside.
Yeah.
Okay.
Perfect. Okay. Hope.
Am I going to... should I open this? Oh, there's a button.
No. I mean, do whatever you want, but...
Can I hit the button?
Watch how you go. There's a trap.
Can I step on the trap?
Let's see if I can. Nope.
Trap.
All right.
Be cautious.
Where's the other trap that you found?
Why are you going to... Over here next to the statue.
The text on the plaque is a mystery to you.
Alright, everybody out of the room.
Why are you walking that way?
I'm gonna open this sarcophagus, unless you want to.
Oh, yeah, sure.
You have the most health out of everybody, so...
Torn base mode, you've entered torn base mode. I saw something move, but I don't know.
Did you open the sarcophagus?
I clicked on it, but it didn't open.
Try clicking it again.
The Washer's Guide. I took some stuff out of this sarcophagus. What should I do?
Come back.
Oh,
there's grease on the floor now. So be careful.
Oh. I just walked right through it.
Yep.
I failed.
And tripped.
Help me! That's stupid. I didn't know what that was. Yikes.
If I remember. Okay. Oh, that wasn't too bad.
Yeah. Could have been worse.
That grease spot that you ended on, landed on, just burst in flames, so the good thing we moved you when we did. Okay.
Oh, I see now. Cool.
Alright, so now we can go out that ladder that you found.
Okay, cool. To the ladder!
To the ladder.
Wait, it wasn't this way, was it?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Odd.
What's up?
Every time I click on it, it says, can't reach this. But I'm standing right next to it, so I don't know what that means. You went up it just fine.
Yeah.
Actually, I am gonna go back to camp. So I do need. We do need to sleep.
Okay. I'll go to camp too. This is a different camp.
Yeah, it's because we're in the cave. Or in the ruins of whatever temple thing.
Cool. Well. Oathbreaker Knight? Who the heck are you?
Silent. Still. The armor does not react to your presence.
That's why I have to talk to you about becoming an Oathbreaker. So you can listen in on my conversation if you want.
Okay, how do I do that?
Oh. Click on my character.
Gotcha. I felt the moment of your liberation. The shedding of your bond. You called to me. I am here to show you the way.
Way to what?
A journey with no end, trodden only by the desperate and the damned.
Do you not know the way?
I have walked since the moment I fell.
That doesn't make any sense.
You will walk too, Oathbreaker. You swore to defend the defenseless, to stand as an emblem for all that is good and just in this world. Tell me, why did you abandon your oath?
It's probably my fault. Probably bad influence.
Forgot. It was not my intention. My actions had unexpected consequence.
I'm probably a bad influence.
A lapse in judgment. To know the reason for your fall is perhaps to know the shape of things to come. Take comfort in your undoing. I, like you, abandoned my cause. But much can still be achieved. Your oath is broken. The light within you fades. A new power is awakening.
Whoa.
Isn't there any way to reclaim my oath? What oath did you swear? Did you achieve after abandoning your oath? I'm ready. I will become an Oathbreaker. I don't want this. I want to remain pure. Isn't there any way to reclaim my oath?
It is possible. But such a promise must not be made lightly. Wealth must be sacrificed, and your soul repledged. It is wise to first consider what is gained, and what is lost in the bargain. Should you wish to do so, speak with me again.
Tell me more about these powers.
Darkness will obey your summons. The dead will march to your rhythm. Even now, these shadows gather around you. They sense the cracks in your armor. They yearn to be used, to be inflicted.
Yeah, this guy's edgy.
Yeah.
We got ourselves an edgelord over here.
After abandoning your oath.
I wielded the powers of darkness, yet held a candle for those who needed the light. My actions followed no teaching, apart from my own justification. Good or ill, I made my choices. Eventually, I heard the call of others who had strayed. I showed them the way. As I show you now.
Oath did you swear?
I served a noble lord. I fought for him without question or restraint. Where his light shone, my sword followed. In his name, I raised villages, put thousands to the sword. I believed our greater purpose required such brutality, such sacrifice.
But his light was so radiant. Did you see Gale in the background?
Yeah, just chilling.
Just chilling.
I could not see the darkness and corruption of the path he led me down. When I finally saw the truth, he would not be reasoned with. So I ended him. For this, I was called Oathbreaker.
Brave decision. Can't have been easy.
Reminds me of Jaime Lannister there.
Yeah. Do you regret betraying your oath?
Regret is for those who would act differently. I feel no such desire. What's past is past. We are here to discuss your future.
Your future.
What will you do?
I'm ready. I will become an Oathbreaker.
You're gonna become an Oathbreaker?
Surrender. Ah. And be remade.
Oh no.
Oh my god.
You're done.
I don't know.
My influence on you is terrible.
Oh, he got big. Oh, he got big.
That's what she said.
Can be used for good or ill.
Your oath no longer binds you. The choice is yours alone.
I guess you're free now.
You're free.
Freedom!
Freedom!
So.
Oh.
I was eavesdropping like this far away from you guys. I was like literally standing right there the entire time. How you feeling, buddy? Hello?
Buddy? I feel suffering. I'm in, sorry. I'm in a menu.
Oh, cool. Thunders. Okay. I'll this? Go do something else. You're just smacking that wood. Okay, that sounds wrong out of context.
That's what she said.
Speak. Hello. I can't. I never learned how. You look so unusual. Wow. Okay, I'm not gonna go the racist route here.
Wow.
Okay, I'll leave. I'll leave you alone.
Alright. Ready to nap?
Yeah. I guess that's a good idea.
Oh, Gale wants to talk.
Whoa! Look at my blue skin. Why is there two Gales? Oh.
What are you doing?
Indulging in a spot of vanity. Handsome devil, aren't I?
What the hell?
Be that as it may. Theramorphosis. What does it make you think of?
Butterflies. until quite recently, nothing at all.
Ah, yes. The good old days.
Day one, yes, indeed.
Fever and memory loss. Day two, hallucinations and graying skin. Day three, hair loss and blood leaking from all orifices.
Let's talk about taking shrooms.
No.
Oh.
My point is this. Our orifices remain blissfully unblocked. Our heads remain clear and our blood temperature normal. Any expert will agree this is abnormal.
Right.
Wow.
Long live the abnormal.
I'll toast to that. The pragmatic in me, however, sees only the silence before the storm. Something to sleep on. We should get some rest.
You what? Why would you do that to me? I don't want to be dreaming about that. Rude.
Wow.
Does anyone else need to talk before we go to bed? No. Okay. No. Bedtime.
Bedtime. Yes. I like how when we go to bed, everyone's like,
why are you shirtless?
Don't worry about it. I don't know, dude.
Oh.
I'm new to the game.
I can't take mine off without...
What are you doing? Oh my gosh! I'm
taking my pants off, too.
Stop doing that. Are you jealous of my scaly abs?
Yup.
Of course you are. Should we go to bed? What do I do with, like, camp supplies here?
Auto select.
Okay. Focus. But yeah, I like how, that green lady...
Look who's sneaking away.
It just keeps...
What are you doing?
Hitting the dummy. Even after, like, everybody's in undergarments and stuff, she just keeps on training. What was that? What's he doing? Where'd he go? Oh, he's over there. Should we go talk to the guy that was sneaking away at night? Or, I mean, I'm sure he probably just needed to take a piss. Okay.
Yeah.
First off,
I don't know why we're being so.
Hold on. Hold on. Wait. Look at me. You're complaining about me being shortless, okay? Like, I'm practically shortless anyway. Like, period. This is my default.
Okay.
So. Don't be jealous of my... Okay, I'm gonna cover that up. I'm on Twitch, okay? No, I couldn't get banned from that. I'm pretty sure the in-game stuff on that stuff is okay. You!
I am enjoying the latest addition to our little group. Lazel is delightful.
I didn't ask.
Look at me twice and I'll dismember you kind of way, of course.
I didn't ask, but, tell me about yourself. I couldn't...
I'm a magistrate back in the city. It's
I want to know what you were doing last night. Okay. I guess that's it.
No answers.
Alright.
Let's go. Let's head to Roadside Cliffs. Or, yeah.
Where do we go for that? Leaf Cave?
Press M for map, and then on the right side, waypoints, you click Roadside Cliffs.
Roadside. Ah, cool.
Okay. This is where we found Lazel.
Are you going back to become more of an Oathbreaker or something? I don't know.
No.
Okay.
Another waypoint over here somewhere.
Oh. I'm gonna pretend like I know what that is.
It's one of those portal things we just went through.
Ah.
Basically, it's just a place to fast travel.
Ah, oh, gotcha. That piece of wood is just floating in the air.
Yep.
Okay. Good thing that I'm not the only one that noticed that.
I did see that, yes.
Try to take in the sights here. Someone's yelling.
I'll let you lead, since this is your playthrough. I keep leading, and I'm sorry.
Well, there's voices. I'm hearing voices.
Yeah.
Should we go down there?
Open the bloody gate!
Okay, never mind.
Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders! That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
The nine hells! Open the gates!
Yeah, you guys couldn't do that. You weren't me.
Shit! Form a line!
Whoa. Language.
Damnable roach. Provoke the blade. And suffer its sting.
Wow, what a one-liner there.
Provoke the blade and suffer its sting.
So there's goblins, and then there's a big one.
Yeah.
Is this like Goblin Slayer? Ah, what the heck? Why me? Why always me?
Because you're big and scary.
I guess. Whoa. I know they're the enemy and stuff, but that was kind of harsh. That guy's dead.
What's he gonna do? Rally.
Wow.
Hit them while they're down. Okay. These goblins have no honor.
Stupid goblins.
Stupid goblins.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Bro. He's back up now. He's fine.
I'll bleed every last one of you.
That didn't sound cheesy.
Looks like forming a line is a terrible idea.
Is that okay. What that electric thingy is?
No. He has... Basically, he's cast a spell that electrifies him, and I can... And it's still connected to him, so every round I can just keep hitting him, and I don't have to try and roll to see if I hit him.
I thought
just
it was my turn,
him.
But nothing's happening. Oh, okay. I guess it's not my turn.
Yeah. But no, like, at the end of... When they couldn't get into the door, that one guy was like, form a line! And so they formed a line, and now they're all getting their butts handed to them.
Okay. Nice. Critical hit.
Aw, I was gonna
that was
my
kill.
Kill.
Every one of these kills are my kill. No. But hurry up, get down there.
Where'd you go?
I use a dash.
Oh. It's a dash.
Bring it on. Ow. That didn't hurt.
He can take it.
I can take it. I can take anything.
Oh no.
Oh, that one
dude died. That guy died. I've never seen him die before.
Wow.
It's never happened in any playthrough I've ever done.
What a noob.
The girl with the bow has died in one of my playthroughs before, but not that guy.
Yeah. Wow! Shadowheart's brutal.
Yeah. Aren't you glad she's on your side?
Yeah, well, I mean, that's questionable because she's almost hit me with her fireballs multiple times.
That's fair.
They've literally gone past my ear, like, mere inches away, so. Alright, bud. Doing a lacerate. Heck yeah.
I'm surprised I didn't kill it. Honestly.
I'm surprised too. I'm gonna shove you too. Bam! Ow.
You can take it.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, she died too. Well, that sucks.
Dang. Are they, like, important to the story or something? No, not really.
Not really. They do have some... They do have a scene after this, and you can talk to them and stuff, so I'm really curious to what happens with all that stuff after this. It's probably just gonna... Because he argues with the guy he was yelling at to open the gate. So it's probably just gonna, you're gonna walk in and he's gonna be like, thanks for saving us. And that's gonna be it. Bro.
Miss! Oh, no.
Get good.
I'm sorry.
At least you didn't critical miss like that guy.
Yeah, that's true. I wonder how many times I'm gonna hear that during this playthrough.
Ignis?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No complaints, though. It'll be fine.
Let's not do that one, actually. Let's just do this one. I missed again.
Good job. I like that he's not really helping us that much. Oh, I guess he is then.
He's not really helping us that much. Kills the thing.
Hey. I'm not sure what that really did, but I shoved
got him away from you.
Yeah. And he's gonna kill the other guy.
He's about to. Oh. Yeah, he doesn't have much health left. Missed.
Typical.
That was the last of them. Inside, all of you. More may follow. Open the gate.
It's done. Good. Oh, what the heck? Did I just slip on blood?
No, you slipped in grease. It was covered by blood. You don't want to loot?
I was going to, but I freaking slipped.
What? Hey! Okay. Jeez.
Ooh, Morningstar. Heck yeah. Javelin. I'll take those. Thank you. Goblin Scimitar.
Everyone subscribes to
it. Oh, okay.
Mine is yours, it seems.
What?
For a knot of worry in my stomach. That's not allowed to loot the good guys.
Oops. Sorry. What's next? He was dead, so I don't think it really matters. Alright, I'm going
to. That's what I'm saying.
Are you still out there? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm still looting.
Gotcha.
I think I've gotten everybody. There's one guy up here. Yeah, there's one guy left.
I got a Morningstar, so I'm happy.
Alright. I'm a coming. Do you want to save it real quick? Quick save.
Not do weird.
What are you trying to do, weird?
My morning star.
A morning star with a morning star.
Oh no, morning star with the axe. Sure. Okay, no, I see now. I see the my great axe takes up two this melee slots. So okay, let me check. So the morning star takes up one. So I can dual wield with a Morningstar and a Javelin. Oh, hold on. Maybe.
I can do two knives. And I can do a scimitar. And a longsword?
Okay, no, I don't know how to.
And a short sword. Yeah, I can dual wield a short sword and a short sword. But yeah, you can't.
I don't know how to even put it down into. It's just equipping the. Okay, I'll just go back to the great axe. Okay. Yeah. Quick save! Okay, where are we going?
Yeah, so normally that one guy would be standing here arguing with this guy. And we'd come in and see it. And you can intervene and everything. But
this girl's crying up here because this guy died. Got shot.
Yeah.
So does he just like.
Aradin didn't make it. Pity. But he might have got more of my people killed if not for you. Thank you. For your help out there.
Well, that's what happens. He just says pity.
I'm Spyro.
I should warn you, visitors are no longer welcome in this grove.
Well, why did you let me in then?
See to it quickly. The druids are forcing everyone out. This attack will only strengthen their resolve.
I asked a good question.
been several attacks by different monsters. The druids blame us outsiders for drawing them here. No, they've started a ritual to cut the grove off from the world outside. We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave. We're no fighters.
Bro, you literally look like a fighter. What are you talking about?
Maybe he means his people, not him specifically.
Korga, their new first druid, won't even see me. You, though. I know it's not your business, but she owes you for saving this place. Perhaps you could persuade her for more time to prepare, if nothing else.
I'll see what I can do, I guess.
If we're forced to leave,
Gale approves.
We won't make it.
Oh, I just noticed that.
You'll find the druids at the heart of the grove.
Every choice that I make, someone approves.
Make them see sense.
Yeah, or disapproves.
Gotcha. So that would like help out with like relationships and stuff, or like how well you've.
How well they receive you. And if they disapprove of you to a certain extent, they'll leave your camp.
Would you... shut up, okay? Both of you. I didn't mean to click you, Garrett. I didn't mean to click Shadowheart. Shut up. I did not want to talk to you, so just shut your mouth. I'm trying to walk, and you're getting in the way. I guess we should probably go talk to What's-Her-Face. Because she's sad.
He's not breathing! Go find a healer!
It's too late. He's gone.
He's got an arrow in his heart. That's
kidding, you don't have to do that.
Should I just... I'm gonna say I'm sorry.
Someone's going to pay for this.
Yeah, she wants revenge anyway.
Wait! What are you doing?
You go, girl. I'll go with you. Let's go kill some goblins. There! Yeah! We go. We go in Goblin Slayer today. Can't get there. Go down the ladder. I have to click on the ladder? Oh my gosh. It should just assume that I want to go down the ladder.
That's true.
Oh, where's she going? The goblins are the other way, aren't they?
Follow her.
The hollow. Where is she going?
I need new pockets to pick.
Why did you make me just go that way after whatever?
I don't even know if I'm like, okay, there I am. I was like, I don't even know what's going on. Oh! I think I've seen this on one of your playthroughs.
Your hands are shaking.
Probably.
Put it down. She can't fight back.
That's the point. Get out of the way!
She didn't kill your brother, Arca. You're better than this.
Shoot before you lose your nerve, Tiefling. If you ever had it to begin with. Doesn't even matter if you kill me. I'm chosen by the absolute I am. I'm blessed. Here it comes, you little beast.
Dang.
That goblin won't be the last.
What do you suggest?
It was wrong.
It was justice. Or the start of it.
And the cycle continues.
No.
See? I'm a barbarian and a poet. What did you say no to?
I thought I clicked on her to talk to her instead of I was trying to move into the room.
Are you pickpocketing me, Nathaniel? Nathaniel, we are here as guests. Don't steal. Okay, so I assume this is kind of
my name. My we leveled up. Level up. We can also sell things here.
Okay, this seems like a hub area, right?
Yeah.
Right. Well, besides camp, I guess. Camp it kind of be like that.
Yeah, camp is the like main hub area, but here you can like actually sell things and talk to people and stuff, so.
Oh, I have to.
It's magic missile, right? Ooh. No, that's shield. Shield is good too.
Choose your beast, your heart. Bear heart, eagle heart, elk heart. Okay. Bear, while raging, you can use unrelenting ferocity.
Misty step.
Resistance to all damage except psychic damage. Ooh. Eagle. Foes also have disadvantage.
Feather fall.
Attacks against you. Use dash as a bonus.
Grease.
Action.
I never use grease.
Elk
shield.
Use primal stampede.
That's pretty good. I have magic missile. Yeah, that's good. I like that.
Magic missile.
Magic missile.
That was like a meme or something, right?
Not that I know of.
Okay, I feel like I've heard that in something.
You probably have. I have not. So, I'm not saying that you're wrong. I'm just saying I don't know.
I'm gonna do bear.
Nice. That's usually the one I pick. Bear.
Cool, cool.
Spiritual weapon is nice. Let's do that. Lesser restoration. Which one's the bonus action? That one. So I'm gonna switch that one out. Lesser restoration. Shield of faith. I don't hardly ever use.
Do I want to do that though?
Yeah, let's.
I kind of wanted to stay berserkal.
While you do that, I'm going to use the bathroom.
Okay. I think I just finished, but. That's fine.
You can save it if you want.
Alright. I'm gonna go with the Wild Heart, I guess. I'll have the bear thing. Alright. I will also be back. I'm gonna take a little break.
There. Done. There. Done. Where are my boots? There. Done.
him back. Sell some stuff while he's away, I guess.
There. Done.
Me see your wares.
Is that everything? I think that's everything.
Ah!
Ooh.
Oops.
What happened?
Sorry. I just remembered that the button that gets rid of the be right back screen is does something.
Oh.
Sorry.
All good. Quick save is F5. Loading your quick save is F8.
Yeah, I just F8 is.
Oh, so we're just going back to where?
Yeah.
The most recent quick save.
Yeah, so that's
pretty which is right here. We're right where we were. Yeah. Okay, so nothing. Yeah. Didn't miss anything good.
My dagger.
These boots have seen everything.
Can I talk to you? I was just talking to you. The heck? Okay, whatever. I can't sell things to you.
Thanks for fighting off those goblins. If you need to replace any gear, just ask. My selection's pretty slim. I had to leave most of my equipment in El Torel.
You normally can talk to him. I don't know what happened. I was just talking to him when you hit.
Let me see your wares. Aha!
Oh, it's because you're talking to him. That's why. And we'll go over here and talk to this guy.
Halvord, awesome. Great club.
Aron. Now I can't talk to him either. Why can't I talk to anybody?
My offer's been refused. Okay, then. That's fine.
I don't know how to fix that.
What about this? Okay.
That's weird. I might have to leave and come back. Because I can't talk to anybody for some reason.
Where he took that. I don't have any gold anymore, but he took it. Cool. Alright. I don't know who said something, but
Did you hear me?
Huh? What? That was you?
I need to leave and come back because I can't
as in, like,
talk to anybody for some reason.
Oh, like
as
the
in
game?
The yeah. So you're gonna have to send me a friend request or like game request again.
Gotcha. I could just not though.
I mean,
I'm kidding. Here, I'm gonna have new armor when you come back. Okay, I don't like that actually.
Druids. Who uses wooden tools?
Yeah, never mind. What a waste. What a waste.
Putting in. Loading in.
Wait, can I not go back to my to what I had on? What? Okay. Wow.
Did you sell it?
No. I traded something else with all the gold I had. Pretty much.
Oh, nothing.
I look kind of lame. But, I mean, I don't look that lame, I guess.
I miss my forge. And everything.
I guess whenever you show up. Where are you?
At the camp. I'm coming back.
Ah, there you are. How do I look? What do you think? I was kind of thinking the leather armor was going to look cool, but...
It's lame.
I know. The green.
Yeah, I can talk to him again.
Ruins it for me.
Thanks for fighting off those goblins.
See your wares.
If you need to replace any gear, just ask.
Oh, this.
Cool.
And then all this.
Yeah, I regret what I've done. And I can't go back to my. Like, as soon as I equipped it, my wasset just disappeared.
No, that's weird.
Like, my original clothes, like, they're not even in my inventory.
Yeah,
oh, wait, no, they are. Yes, they are. Wow. Yes, okay. They are. Okay, never mind. I'm just stupid. I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay, I definitely need to get these drop frames fixed. Because occasionally it will drop a little bit.
Hearing but it's not
terrible.
Slashing damage. Bonus to dexterity. Ooh. Do I have enough money for that? I do. I'll take that, please. Thank you, kind sir.
Ah, there we go. I figured it out. I figured out how to do weird. I do scimitar. Offhand attack. You automatically use your bonus action to make an offhand attack while using two weapons, unless you toggle this option. That's cool. What are you? Okay,
light
you can't
hammer.
See.
It's plus one weapon enchantment. That's pretty good.
What do
Halberd.
You think of the scimitar and hand axe combo? Like, your thoughts. What are your thoughts on, like, its cool factor and stuff?
I think it's pretty cool.
Oh my goodness.
I like it. I'm into
okay,
it.
Okay, just a warning. I don't know what's going on with my frames. I apparently still need to get something fixed, so I might have to end stream soonish.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I was thinking longsword and something.
Oh, I can't have a halberd and a dang. That's fine. I'll just give it to Shadowhut, I guess. I have 164, it's 84.
Right, you can switch between holding your ranged or melee weapons. You can find the buttons in your hotbar. Cool. I have a crossbow now.
Crossbow now too, but I'm using a plus one enchanted weapon, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, shake me out.
Let me know what you think of...
Put your weapons away, Spyro, jeez. Ooh, you got the halberd?
Got the halberd.
Oh,
but yes. Also, check out... My thing is red now.
I see that. That's cool. Well, let me go talk to this guy.
I like it. I think I look cool.
Yeah, you do.
I have, well, something close.
So
I'm digging the dual wielding, so I'm probably going to do that for a bit.
You can buy dye in this game from him and other vendors. And you can change the color of your clothing, which is how I changed my clothing to red.
Nice.
I have one more thing of red dye and then 5 things of ocean dye if you want to try that. But I kind of like the way your stuff looks on me.
Yeah, I like it too. Yeah, I'm going to try to trade back his leather armor I got from him.
Let's see what this looks like.
Okay. I got nothing.
Damn droids. Don't use these wooden tools.
Okay, well, nothing changed for me, but
right.
I got the dual wield stuff. That's cool.
I'm
gonna have to switch between that and the axe.
Let me see what you got now.
Oh,
nice. Yeah, that looks cool. I like that a lot.
Yeah. Well, I got the crossbow. Oh, light crossbow.
Nice.
Give me all your money. Okay.
Have a short bow.
So yeah, I like that. I'm gonna try it out. Do a save. Alrighty.
Were you wanting to end the stream, or do you want to go fight something real quick?
I'm probably gonna have to end it. I don't know what's going on. It's not getting drastic yet, but like, I don't know. I need to figure this stupid stuff out.
Do you
want
to head back to camp first?
Yeah.
Well, thank you everyone for joining. Everyone who popped in while we were streaming.
I had one viewer the entire time.
I can't wait to fight some things with my new halberd.
Yeah, me too. I mean, I don't have a halberd, but I've got...
Oh, wait, I can...
Oh, yeah. And then I've got the bear stuff. Rage for the bear.
Oh yeah, we leveled up too, so yeah, it's gonna be great.
So yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh, that was cool. Look at you go.
That was my lacerate. I can also cleave. And rush.
Cool.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to short rest now.
Yeah.
Or
I need a short rest anyway.
Yeah.
Yes. Alrighty.
I hope no one wants to talk, because I just want to go to bed. Nope, someone wants to talk. It's fine. We'll talk to him later.
Okay. I'm naked. Oh, this guy wants to talk with us.
Oh, with us wants to talk. Okay.
Okay, we've
we'll talk to Withers, I guess.
Check out my scaly abs.
Ah, another. Thy name has been... I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services.
What kind of services can a skeleton offer?
A mending of the threads between life
I have
and
a cat. On my legs.
Should thou or any of thy compatriots perish, I
which cat?
Say hi. To body oh my goodness, the fat one.
Oh.
Say hi.
Of course, it's the fat one.
Say hi to the camera.
Hi, kitty.
Jeez. That's freaking heavy.
I forget the cat's name.
Annabelle.
Annabelle. I wanted to say Arabelle, but I was like, I feel like that's wrong.
She's begging for food, so she's all over my legs right now. She's fat. She's always begging for food.
It's incredibly powerful magic. Why is it so easy for you?
Because it is my calling. There is little else to explain.
Yeah.
You mentioned a cost. What is it?
A matter of coin.
200.
Wait, right. Where did I go? I'm invisible.
Wait, oh, that happens sometimes.
Oh. Hold on, wait. I want to see if I can talk to anybody like this.
I've noticed that happens quite a bit, actually.
Yeah.
I don't know why it happens.
I'm not invisible, Dan.
As predicted. Dang.
I was kind of hoping I'd be invisible.
I shall be here in thy camp.
Okay, yeah,
for
yeah.
For whenever thou hast need of my services.
Oh, I can't leave.
Okay,
I'll just do the same stuff that you did. What did you do next?
Cleave soul to body once
more. A matter
of coin.
Okay, now I can leave. Alright, cool. My goodness. Look, I wish I looked like that in real life.
I know, right?
Would you like to? Yes.
Okay. I don't sleep well, flitting between dreams and nightmares.
A little cutscene.
Oh.
Maybe you wake up because you know something is wrong. Or maybe.
What's going
you
on?
You just get lucky.
What the heck?
Shit.
Oh yeah, he's a vampire, that's right.
No, it's not what it looks like. I swear.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
I wasn't gonna hurt you, I just needed, well, blood.
There, in the dim firelight, you see him for what he really is. A vampire, a slave to sanguine hunger.
Yeah, who, no one saw that coming.
I've never killed anyone. Well, not for food. I feed on animals, boars, deer, kobolds, whatever I can get. It's not enough. Not if I have to fight. I feel so weak. If I just had a little blood, I could think clearer, fight better. Please.
A strange sensation courses through you, and your companion's mind unfolds, secrets half revealed.
I'm really curious what you're gonna do here.
I don't care how much you need, you're not drinking my blood.
No, of course. Silly of me to even ask.
I was very tempted to attack him, but of course.
I'll find something with four legs to eat, I suppose. See you in the morning.
Should I let him go, or no, leave and never return? Will he not come
back?
I'll
leave that up. I'm gonna leave. I really don't know. Probably not, but there might be a possibility he'll pop up again, but I have no idea. Fully up to you. This is your place.
Okay, so I assume you guys just hit number one then, right?
Do what?
You usually just let him go.
Yeah.
Alright, well, let's try the other one.
You toss me aside over this. Fine. See how far you get without me.
Well, you haven't really done anything.
I mean, okay. Yeah, we haven't really been using him.
He has left the party. Okay. I'm actually curious.
The
if he...
Yeah, me too.
Actually. And for the better, given his dubious palate.
Excuse me, I'm nothing if not delectable.
Yeah, sure.
Acquired taste, I imagine. By all means, lay yourself out for the next threat to feast on. I do not intend on becoming any creature's meal, vampire or otherwise.
Cool.
Never seen that before, so that's fun.
Yeah.
Anyway, we were getting off.
But hey, we can drag it out. Well, at least my side, I can drag it out to 2 hours. So I'm like a minute away, so we could just kind of like chat.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Going good. What do you think is gonna happen? Do you think he's gonna pop up again? Or do you think he's just
I'm curious. I don't know. I kind of feel
like
he's
gonna pop up again, but I don't know if we're gonna be able to add him back to the group.
Yeah, I'm curious about the story.
So
this does seem
really
like
curious.
This does seem like a game that you can have like a lot of different like outcomes and stuff with playthroughs and certain like quests and stuff.
Yeah.
So that's pretty cool.
Yeah, for sure.
So yeah, he might show up. Or
he
might just never at all. Either way, I don't mind. To be honest, he didn't really like... I don't know. Like, the first couple of companions we have, I don't know, they're alright.
I usually use him a lot, but he is a melee character, and I'm melee, you're melee, Shadowheart is melee.
Yeah.
So I felt like we needed someone who was more on the magic side. That's why I've been using Gale instead of Astarion. So, yeah.
Okay. I was getting Annabelle off my legs.
Oh, I was wondering what that was. It sounded like the guys in Bloodborne going, "Away! Away!
Away! Away!" Okay, anyway, that's going to be the end of the stream. Thanks for watching, I guess.
Thanks for watching.
Zero viewers I have. See you in the next one.